Yeah, it's her. She died peacefully in her sleep 2 years ago. 32 years of marriage. We didn't have much wealth in our name, but it never mattered in the end. Take 'em and go home.